taking a look at the 13th entry of Jerry Harrison, Jerry D. Harrison on iRacing. The brand here at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Seems we have some issues with our scoring. We will make sure to keep it somewhat updated throughout the race for you. Don't worry about that. If you're not familiar with the Heel Crew Chief, Jerry D. Harrison, yours truly, by the way. He is a content creator, influencer, journalist, IT business analyst, sim racer, Call of Duty player, nerd, goofball, comedian, wrestling fanatic, loves AEW wrestling. If you take a look at the QR code at the top left of your screen, give that a scan, it'll take you to the website with some of his music as well, as his custom paint creations. In addition to some Twitch and YouTube fitness live chat, the leader here, Leslie Dunn, number 7 inch, got a large, big, huge jump on that start there. Fallon in behind him is the 10 inch tip of the show. In second, Jerry Harrison, number 40, right behind the 5, Brody Cook. See Brody Cook all over the place in front of Jerry here. Here taking a look inside at the of the 5 car. Brody Cook. Sorry, that's it. Leslie Dunn. Gaggle of the cars right close together. Jerry charging hard from fourth to second, the Heel Crew Chief. Oh, in the 5 of Brody Cook. Gets sideways. Gets down into a car on the inside there and then bangs into the wall. We take a look on board here. Riding in second behind Leslie Dunn. He's got a couple of cars behind him. Number 6 is Alexander Zachton. Number 10, Tim Michelle. Passes. We are Eric Stiller. Sorry, that was closing in on the leader. Once again, that scoreboard up on the top right is accurate so far as the lineup is concerned, but it didn't really change much. Lap counter is off. We will get it corrected before the end of the race. This is a pre-recorded session on our iRacing camera angles and the desired effects. A new approach. Giving it more of a professional broadcast feel as opposed to your typical iRacing screens. A little glitch in this, I do apologize for that. We are a 1080i here. Working with 16 gigabytes of RAM. It's pushing. Once again, the lineup has not really changed much, as we have Leslie Dunn out front, Jerry Harrison in second, Timothy Shell in the 10 car, behind the 6 of Alexander Zadkin, that's 34th, Eric Still, 6th place, and Benjamin Surges in the 7th, losing the contender in the same race, however, 7th and 8th, 6th, they are a little bit further back than 6th and 7th. Apologies, 5th and 6th, a little bit further away from the top 4 here. Mostly following Jerry D. Harrison along here as he is in second place, hard charging up to first. After Leslie Dunn got a huge jump. Now, don't pay attention to that scoreboard on top. It is messed up on the right there. Oh, as we see, the 6th really slammed the wall coming into the trial run of turn 4. It's slippery there. That allows the 10 to get it inside of him. That's Timothy Shell in third place. Jerry Harrison all the way back to 7 with Leslie Dunn now. He has finally caught him. We are actually at 8 to go, I think. You see they come around in the 8 car. Parks it. Leslie Dunn, Jerry D. Harrison, your crew chief on the inside. Now, Leslie. Oh, a little contact down the backstretch. Jerry comes up and lets him know he is not pleased with that. Shoves him up the racetrack. Underneath him now. Taking over first place, Jerry Harrison. After charging all race long with 6 to go. Roughly 7 to go in the race. Has the lead from Leslie Dunn. Leslie looks on the inside. Plenty of space. Moves up the track, gives him some room. Comes down in side drafts down the backstretch. Dicing up here in the coach laps for the Street Stock Series. Fanatec Street Stock Series on iRacing. Jerry dives down, dive bomb. Gets into the back of him, but just barely. Let's him know he's there still. Coming down about 5 to go, 6 to go. Looks like the 10 is joining this fight, Tim and Shell. The 6 back there slapped the wall. More contact on the racetrack between the 7 and the 13. As the 7 moves the 13 up the track. Jerry Harrison. Jerry getting into the back of him, letting him know he's not pleased with that. We are down to brass tacks. Closer to four to go here. Jerry a little loose. The middle of turn one there. Still makes it to the inside of the seven. Plenty of room. Jerry with the nose out front. The 10 looking inside. The 7 closes the door. Gets a huge run on Harrison. The 7 all over the bumper of the 13. Harrison with the lead. Coming down to one to go. Can he hang on to it? Seven making contact in the entry to four. It's really slippery through there. Moves Jerry up the track. The 13 gets underneath him. Has a run. Leslie Dunn. Harrison still crosses the stripe with the lead right there. Here comes the 10 looking inside of the 13. We are coming down to one to go. Leslie Dunn hang on. Will it be the 10? Will the 13 come out on top? Harrison closes the door on the second spot. Has a run, bumps 7, going into turn 4. Turnabout's fair play. One to go in this race now. My apologies. We are on the checkered flag, our white flag lap right now. One to go. Leslie comes across the stripe. One to go. Harrison with a huge run down the backstretch. Oh, and the 7 into the 13. Squirrely. Oh, and retaliation from the 13 into the 7. Gets loose. Slides up the track, but gathers it up. The 10 closing in on the 13, but there's not enough space. Not enough time. They come across the stripe. The 7 of Leslie Dunn. Capturing the victory over the 13 of Jerry Harrison. The 10. And an exhilarating finish. Here in the Fanatec Street Stock Series on iRacing. Absolutely incredible driving. Looks like maybe they're not done. The 13 now, looking to, oh, and he does. He slams him into the wall, gets a little payback for running him dirty. Because if you have to block and block and block and wreck people to win, you know, I guess sometimes that's just what happens. He is the Hill Crew Chief after all. Ladies and gentlemen, yours truly, signing off.